Hi, welcome to Tosh Cosmetics. My name is Brittany, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Luminizing Face Mask. So what I like about this mask is that it's going to remove all the oils and impurities in our skin, so when we go to apply our makeup, it's nice and smooth and soft, and we have a nice fresh canvas to work on. Okay, so on to our lesson. I like to always put on like a headband or something, because I've gotten it in my hair before, and it does not feel good. So I like to squirt. Come on. Okay. So I put about a quarter size amount in my hand and apply it to my forehead. Now I try to stay around my eyebrow area because I don't want to get it in my eyebrows. Try to evenly apply around my eyes and around my eyebrows, staying away from my hairline. So just keep applying evenly. Obviously, if you need more than the quarter size, keep on going. When I'm done, I'm going to definitely make sure I wash my hands, because I don't want it sticking to my hands when it's time to peel off. All right, well, I have it all over my face. Now we're gonna let it dry for maybe 20 minutes or so. While we're waiting, I'm gonna go wash my hands and I'll be right back. Okay. So like I was saying, I like to put on a headband during. I'm obviously dried, so I'm gonna take my headband off and I will wait for 20 minutes. All right, so it's been about 20 minutes, and my face is pretty tight. What you like to do is feel around, make sure there's no wet spots or like tacky spots. And it feels pretty good. I have a little tacky spot here, so I'll wait another minute. I look like a tire. The things we do for beauty. All right, well, this is the only tacky spot I feel, so I guess I'm just gonna start on this other side. So now the part everybody's been looking forward to, my facial expressions when I take this mask off. Okay, so I'm gonna try and find a spot that's here's a spot. Oh, this one isn't so bad. Okay, well, I think that's as good as I'm gonna get it. Now I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna wash my face and come back out here and moisturize and look at my new skin. Okay, so I just finished washing my face and my skin feels so soft. It literally feels baby smooth, baby butt smooth, just so we're clear. But now I'm gonna just moisturize my skin with the Herbal Silk Moisturizer from Tosh Cosmetics as well. Just like, not very much. I'm just wiping around my face and give it a nice, cool, refresh feel. I like to do this once a week, to use this peel off mask, just to keep my skin nice and soft and fresh, so every time I put on my makeup, it doesn't get all clumpy in my pores. All done. Oh, I feel brand new. Thanks for watching our video on the Luminizing Face Mask. If you like this video, please make sure and subscribe below. And maybe even give me a like. And if you wanted to purchase any of these products that you saw today, you can always go onto our website at www.toshcosmetics.com. And the link for that is below as well. And I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.